It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Mindfulness. Recently, I added daily meditation to my practice of writing in my gratitude journal every morning before I started my day. The practices of yoga, meditation, and writing in a gratitude journal all fall under the heading of mindfulness. Webster defines mindfulness as a mental state achieved by focusing one's awareness on the present moment, while calmly acknowledging and accepting one's feelings, thoughts, and bodily sensations. Meditation and yoga certainly keep your mind present, and writing in the gratitude journal keeps you focused on all of your blessings and abundance. Being present may be one of the most difficult things to do these days, given the constant distractions from smartphones, social media, and a ton of constant stimulus coming from all directions at us. By writing in a gratitude journal, practicing meditation, and maybe yoga, and other disciplines of mindfulness, you will be more able to do a good job of keeping yourself present. I think people will really notice when you are completely present and engaged with them. Try it out. You might see what happens to you, and it might make a big difference. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.